Hello YouTube, this is Tiki Bomber here. I know it's late, I have to get up early for work, but I just wanted to point out some things here. Cosby is still being falsely accused of rape, and I'm saying falsely accused because the judge already ordered that it was false accused rapes, or that the accused time of when these rapes happened was too far back for it to even be considered an accusation at this time. So, you know, it's good on the judge, this is all bullshit and stuff like that. Well, why is this actually happening? Before I go ahead and get into the reason why it's happening, let me go back and explain what happened with another case similar to this. A famous basketball player who just finished up high school, I believe his name was Colby, and he was being accused of raping a 17-year-old girl, and the mother was there to witness the whole incident and stuff like that. Well, he never raped her. He never met her before, and she's a Colby fan. You know, this is a fan to a basketball player, and she's accusing him of raping her. She had found out what hotel he was staying at for one of his games. She got the key to his room, went to his room, and then called the police claiming that he raped her. And her mother was in on this, on the whole thing. Alright? And the reason why she went ahead and did this is because she knew that she was going to be found innocent, that he was going to be found guilty, because the judge was going to take her word over his and would accuse him of rape and ruin his career and his life and all this other fun stuff, simply so that she can get a cut on what he's earning. So, the same thing is happening with Cosby, who did put out a tweet for New Year's about the thanks from all his fans and supporters on this case. And, you know, I do believe that he is innocent, and that these are just false rape accusations, and these women need to be put in their fucking place for bringing up false rape accusations against one of TV's most ideal men in history. So the bigger reason is, why is this happening all the time? Why are these celebrities suddenly being targeted for being rapists? Well, that's very easy to answer that question. It's a scam. It's simple as that. These women are scamming these men who are making millions and millions of dollars a year to simply get a good chunk of their money as a way to receive repayment for the mental issues and stresses and stuff of like that that goes through. Nobody really sits there and thinks, why was this girl at the time, 17, at this 18 plus party? She shouldn't have been there. Why was this person going to Bill Cosby's house to begin with? You know, what really happened to make this into an actual rape? And, you know, they make up these stories and sit there and say, oh, he raped me, and they just repeat themselves. And why? It's because it's a fucking scam. And I just recently read in the Yahoo page that one person was like, well, this is what pedophiles do. They deny. And they go off onto a list of all these male pedophiles, none of them being female, which is ironic, as there tends to be more female pedophiles than there are male pedophiles. And it goes off on what these male pedophiles did to the children, you know, rape them, sexually molest them, and so on and so forth, as well as how many kids they've actually done that, which Bill Cosby has, one, never even done once in his entire life, and two, is being accused of raping women only, women of all ages, because there's at least 50, if not more, alleged cases against Cosby as being a rapist and stuff, and the more women that are sitting there saying, oh yeah, he raped me, because they see the scam, they want a piece of the action, and they want to get in on it, the more likely the scam is to be more believable, and the more likely he will end up having to pay for it. Well, the most recent rape case was dated back for 2004, which is still way too far back for even the courts to decide if that was an actual rape case or not. You know, most states actually have you have to report this within a year philosophy going through, because then they'd actually have something to press charges against. But for the most part, it's too far back. And that's what's making this whole thing look more and more like a scam. It's the same thing that happened with Colby. He was being accused of being a rapist, and the girl was found in his apartment because she called the police, and they came up to the apartment, or up to his hotel room, and got her out of there and, you know, took her statement, and they took his statement, asking him, well, where were you? He was at practice. At the time, she called in saying that he raped her. He was at practice, and he had at least eight witnesses to verify this information. Not to mention the surveillance video cameras had caught her getting the key to his room and going to his room before the police showed up. So, yeah, there was no way he could have raped her if he never even been in the same room with her. So, these women are scamming. And they're doing it through rape, which is further damaging women who actually do suffer with rape and are rape survivors or are trying to recover from being a rape victim. This is further damaging those who really are raped and keeping them from actually reporting in rapes, because now rape claims are being seen as a scam. And it's not fair to those who really are raped. I'm just putting this out there. I'm getting it off my chest. Please comment in the section below on what you think about the whole Cosby thing. I still think it's a huge scam, and I really hope that the judges continue to say, nope, not happening. Nope, you're not getting his money. Nope. Because Cosby does not need this stress on the last leg of his life. Okay? He really doesn't need to be having all these people scamming him for his money simply because he earns more money than they do. Well, this is Tiki Bomber signing out. Until next time, peace.